Yo, 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 oh, yeah, yo, yeah, yo, yeah, yo, yeah, yo, yo.
Hey everyone, this is Abakeris here. Today I'm back with a new Adventure Time video and of course with the memes. So guys, I want to tell you that I try so hard not to make official and boring videos, but I want to make for you guys a funny and a good video that you enjoy watching and you feel like you are sitting on a big restaurant and talking about the cartoons in a funny way and always with the memes. So feel free to smash that like button and hit the subscribe button if you are new on the channel and make sure to enable notifications to not miss any new video and updates on this channel. So today I will talk about the evolution and history of Marceline. So let's get into the video. Yo guys, smash that like button if you like Marceline and let's start. So I will start with who is Marceline. Marceline Abadir or Marceline the Vampire Queen is one of the main characters in Adventure Time. And half demon, half human, and vampire who is over 1003 years old. During her first meeting with Finn and Jake, she forced the two out of their tree force. Despite initially being an adversary to the two, after a while Marceline quickly becomes one of Finn and Jake's closest friends. And her father Hanson Abadir is a demon who rules the Nightosphere. So, like I said, Marceline the Vampire Queen is half human and half demon vampire. She became a vampire queen after having killed the previous vampire king, as seen in Stakes mini episodes. She's over 1000 years old, she appears in the form of a young adult. She's usually shown playing her axe base, which was formerly her family's heirloom battle axe. Marceline and her father, Hanson Abadir, have double accepting one another. Initially, Marceline feels that her father does not care for her and expresses her feelings through music. Also, her father constantly pressures Marceline to follow into family business and take over the loan to Nightosphere, a prospective job Marceline doesn't want. Marceline and the Icing also have a complicated relationship. In the episode I Remember You, I like this episode, it was so amazing. It is revealed that the Icing, then the human named Simon, befriended Marceline during the aftermath of the Mushroom War. See guys, I like Marceline, it's one of the best characters in Adventure Time, but I hate this.
Boom!
Marceline closed it. It was a so funny episode. So now let's move to the history of Marceline. I will simplify the history of Marceline and I will start with this, the beginning of Marceline. After the Mushroom War, she was a lonely little girl with a pink beard and I think her mother died into war. And her father doesn't care because he is a ruler of the Nightosphere. So after a while, Simon and or the Ice King meet Marceline and took care of her. But after years, he left her alone because he was transformed into a crazy man known as the Ice King. And he can't hurt Marceline, so this is why he left her alone. So Marceline grows up and she starts killing the vampires and protecting the humans. After that she meets Finn and Jake and she becomes one of Finn and Jake's closest friends. And after many episodes we saw in the miniseries Stakes that Marceline decided to become normal. So Princess Bubblegum took all the vampire souls that Marceline killed out of her and she became normal. But the problem is that all the old enemies of Marceline come back to life. So again, Marceline starts killing them and she transforms into a pink Marceline and she killed the strongest soul of the Vampire King. After that she became again the Vampire Queen. In Elemental episodes, Marceline transformed to a Marshmallow Marceline, that was so cool. And in Skyhooks 2 she come back to normal. The Vampire Queen, thanks to Lumpy Space Princess who saved the day and who made another big problem to Family Gum.
LeBron James.
So this is it, the end of this video. Don't forget to smash that like button and see you guys in the next video.
I feel like that, I'm running up. Frozen wrist, so they're really up. Jack, take it with a haircut.